In my opinion, Irish music is a fantastic style to extra style to explore for blues players or for anyone, because it's really got so many things going for it. The melodies are really appealing and attractive, and they become really addictive, and it's a real buzz to play them. Secondly, it's fantastic for your technique, for your harmonica playing technique, because it forces you to get really clean notes, and it really helps you play faster and more accurately. So it's just that those kind of things really transfer over to all kinds of other styles that you will play. So it's, you know, it's invaluable for that. Now, what I'm going to do in this video series is basically go through my book here and just give some more background information to help you with your exploration of the book. You know, some extra playing tips, all that kind of thing. So, just getting a strong single blow note. Okay, so that's all you're after. But you'd be amazed how difficult this can be for, well, certainly for a beginner. You tend to get this sort of sound. If you're a total beginner, there are some tricks you can use to get a clean single note. Okay, let's just keep doing that exercise a few more times. Faster, and I'm using my jaw technique. Okay, so it's a really useful and important exercise, that one. So if we go to, say, hole number four, instead of going, which is like in the eighth notes, we can go. So I'm going. It's quite easy. Okay, so let's just put that in the tune. So what I'm doing there is, instead of playing just the plain phrase, I'm going. So that's a third little decoration, the grace note. If you combine all those together, you can really colour up your playing really beautifully. And we'll be exploring that in lessons further down the line. See you then.